こんにちの。ハロー、ペイトリオンズサポーターズ。I'm Momochino. Today, I'm going to tell you about the progress I have made on my review of Patreon. As of April 10th, my page on Patreon has not been reopened yet, and I apologize to all the supporters. I've had several interactions with Patreon's operations team, but there weren't many specifics about where the problem was, so I had to iterate on the fix. As a result, I've had to delete most of the images that I've made available to the public as a whole. This means that I am not longer able to appeal to people who are not yet members. So, I decided to quit using Patreon and only post to Fanbox because I felt that I could not be as active as I wanted to be on Patreon now. Fanbox is a support site operated by Pixiv in Japan. English, Chinese, and Korean are also available, so foreign speakers can use the service. In the future, I will add English to my post so that both Japanese and English speakers can read the same post. Thanks, Patreon. I am delighted to have made the acquaintance of people outside Japan, and I am very grateful to Patreon for that. But in an environment where the standards for community guidelines on nudity also beg that something that hadn't been a problem in the past suddenly become a problem, I can't continue to operate stably. Please give us your understanding of this situation. And if you are willing to continue supporting me, please move it to the fan box. I apologize for the great inconvenience this has caused to those who support me. I promise that I will continue to challenge myself to bring joy and happiness to many people through my path. Thank you for watching. Bye!